An explosion suddenly occurred outside. Maintaining his composure, Carl recalled something from his military training. Wolves always stay away from populated areas. Wait, was it about bears? At long last, the crowbar was within Carl's grasp. Surely it would come in handy at some point. But a steak alone cannot subdue a starving stomach. An appetite comes with eating. Large antenna in the middle of the path, undoubtedly ideal in attempting to communicate with little green men, was quite awkwardly placed. There had to be a lever to control it, maybe behind it. Carl would have to figure out how to reach it.